Investing in Bitcoin. Have you heard about the digital money called a Bitcoin? The Bitcoin is the first decentralized currency. It's transferred from person to person via the internet without going through a bank or a clearinghouse. And until recently, the problem Bitcoin was having was converting Bitcoins from digital currency to cold cash. But that has recently changed. I'm Frank Marchant. Today's Money Morning, Investing in Bitcoins. The problem was, you could buy the digital currency Bitcoin, but there wasn't a place to easily convert Bitcoins into cash. Coinbase, a platform for buying and selling the digital currency, has changed all that by allowing users to buy and sell Bitcoins by connecting to any U.S. bank account. This change has been extremely lucrative for Coinbase. The firm has bought or sold more than $1 million worth of Bitcoin in the last 30 days. Bitcoins can be used in almost every country, and because Bitcoin is a digital currency, accounts cannot be traced or frozen. There are no prerequisites or arbitrary limits, and much to the chagrin of many governments, are currently being used in addition to shopping for online gambling. Bitcoins are stored in what is called a digital wallet. You can get one free online from many places, including weusecoins.com, where any Google search can direct you. Like any global currency, Bitcoin's value does fluctuate. Bitcoin's prices recently took a jump to their highest mark since 2011. The decentralized currency is currently trading at $22.66 per Bitcoin. To purchase Bitcoins, you can visit any one of several places online, including Coinbase.com. To find a Bitcoin seller closer to home, go to BitcoinChart.com. Buying, selling, and using Bitcoin seems to be the wave of the future. And now that you can buy or sell to any bank in the U.S., it's bound to grow even faster. Investing in Bitcoins. This is Frank Marchant for Money Morning.